you need to come to the science fair. Because if you come to the science fair, you will see eighth graders that know how to think. You will see 10th graders that are creating. You will see seniors who are ready to kick down the doors and take over for us. And that's what makes me really happy.
It's kind of a fun experience. It's really fun competing, and then actually my favorite part is seeing other people's projects.
I like the diversity of science. There are so many different branches, so many different fields.
I enjoy the experience of competing with other people academically.
It's really cool when you're doing your project and you get your results. At that moment, you're the only person in the world who knows that, and I think that's really cool.
Well, I love how you learn new things, and throughout the project you learn scientific method, and this can really help you in the future.
I think the biggest thing it's taught me is patience and perseverance. You know, when you hit a rut, when you think, oh my God, I can't do this anymore, I've learned that, you know, I can do it.
I believe that science can really be something for everyone to love.
Science is just worth it in general.